I'm out here at Stadium Auto Body, taking a look at a 2018 Chrysler Pacifica. Customer complaint on this thing is that the battery goes dead overnight.
All right, this vehicle's been sitting for an extended period of time. The communication network is asleep. I have the Pico connected. We're watching the current draw from the main vehicle battery with the auxiliary disconnected. And we have roughly 780 milliamps of a drain. That is enough, more than enough to murder this battery overnight. Got my multimeter connected. I'm measuring the voltage drop across the top of the fuses. Right now I'm connected on fuse 28 in the underhood junction box. And we have almost a 2.7 volt drop across the top of that fuse. Fuse 28 right here. She comes down, feeds power to media port, our data link connector, and the auxiliary media hub module, AKA the DVD player in the ceiling. Gained access to the auxiliary media hub unit, unplugged it. Let's see what we got. Multimeter's reconnected across the top of the fuse. Drop is gone. Again, after the vehicle's been sitting idle for an extended period of time, we are measuring the current at the battery negative terminal. And our current currently is 29 milliamps, well within what we would like to see. This vehicle is fixed. This vehicle needs an auxiliary media hub module.